Hello, welcome to Ninja to Talk. I'm your host Sadiq, and we don't come again with another latest development for Nigeria. As you know now, the latest news and trend. Now we would hanker for this program, what they talk about, and would they like to hear views, you know, from various Nigerians. Recently, one of the presidential candidates, in person of Oby Ezekwesili, said she don't withdraw from the presidential race, that she know the contest again, she should step down. And most people they believe say this one will be like a coalition something, maybe they could like bring out another person you know, to support. Many people, you know, come online, you know, to hard comment, you know, Nigerians are reacting to this. Some people, you know, say a lot of things. So waiting some Nigerians they talk for Instagram, they say like this person Sammy Adex, they say wow, Oby Ezekwesili stepped down from 2019 race. Madam, after all the stress, women and the Nigerian politics though. Another person they say can't beat them, so she takes a bow, but I wish she can join the PDP. That is what this person is saying in regards to Oby Ezekwesili, you know, withdrawal from the election race. This one here, Sammy still come talk say, madam, you should have known that condition bound is stronger if you really would love to put or stop APC and PDP in the forthcoming election. Oby Ezekwesili, now only you work out come before, you know, Nigerians with their own, you know, kind of stuff. Abrazak Hohamzat, you know, same, you know, saying Oby Ezekwesili withdraw from presidential election. So many reactions are were going on internet presently, both on all social media network, as in, no, really funny. And we Nigerians, they react to the withdrawal of this presidential candidate, where she talks, you know, the contest again, you know, for the election. So we they see this one, see if it be like a coalition something, as in where they go like one support one individual, maybe or any other person, you know, to give that person support, maybe the person can't come out so that all the remaining parties will join them. In the recent weeks, we believe say some other presidential candidates will go soon tender their own withdrawal for this presidential race. Most people they talk say whether or not because of feminist issue or whatever, that it's very hard for Nigeria and female, you know, to get the presidential slot or ticket in Nigeria. That's why she did, you know, bow down for this one. You know, everybody is entitled to his own opinion, as you know. So if you know, say you want to give us your own comments, and all you just need to do is just to, you know, make you subscribe to our channel. Hit that subscribe button. If you press then press the notification, then make you use the comment section, you know, take join us for this discussion. Please do subscribe to our channel.